So, I'll be explaining Alias as quickly as possible. Let's go! So, if you don't know, Alias is a command which can be used in the console menu and in a CFG file. What it does, it basically lets you create links or shortcuts to be exact. Let me explain. Let's say you want to call for medic, then say thanks in the chat and go third person. So what you can write is alias, then name of the alias in quotation marks, then the command which is voice menu 00, then say thanks and third person. Now the command is created. Now if you write it in the console, voila. Now you can bind any key, let's say P, to the alias shortcut, and now if you press P, it will happen. But why use alias instead of directly binding a key to the commands you want to use? Well, let's say you want to do the same thing, but when you release the button, it will do something else. So that's why you can use the minus alias and plus alias. Plus meaning when you press a button and minus when you release it. So I'll write the same thing with a plus shortcut, and when I release it, it will go first person again. And I'll bind the alias to P again, but this time with a plus at the beginning. And let's see, pressed it and released it. And it works like wonder. So that's it. Let me know if you wanna see more of these commands and stuff, and I'll make more. Apologies for last week's no video, as I upgraded my PC and can finally use PR smoothly. So like, dislike or sub, and bye.